I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlogs. First up, let's have a look at a new racket that just came in from Prince. And this is the Beast Pro 100 Long Body. And this one is built to John Isner's specs. It's a little bit heavier, comes in around 12 ounces strung up. But it, because it's a longer racket, it's 27 and a half inches long. It's got a massive swing weight. So you're gonna get up there into the 350s for sure with this one. We got this one strung up. We just finished reviewing it too. So we've got some Technifiber Pro Red Code, which is Isner's string of choice, and a Tourna grip on it too, just the way he likes it out there on the court. And we all really enjoyed the massive plow through on this. When you've got time to set up, take a big swing at the ball, you can just generate a ton of power off the ground, and especially on serve. All of us were serving some extra heat on our first and second serves on this one too. And if you can get it moving, you've got great access to spin. It's a really comfortable racket just because that mass plows through the ball, takes away a lot of the shock. And we found most of the Techstream rackets too to offer really nice feel and comfort. So this one definitely in that mold right there. Great fun racket to use. You got to be a fairly strong or technically developed player, I think, to get the maximum out of it when you're looking for that big power on the swings. But if you've got the game, that is a great racket to help you really put the ball away out there on the court. So look at some limited edition shoes now from ASICS. And this is their Solution Speed FF, that's Flight Foam. Refers to the technology in the midsole, great cushioning, and some great colors right here. So I've got the women's right here, aqua pink, and then the light blue, and this sort of lime yellow color right here is the men's. Just a quick look at the medial side on both of these right there. And just really nice, fun colorways to get you out on the court. And some really fast looking shoes right there to match their speedy feel out there on the tennis courts. Here we go, some new colors in Technifiber's Multi-Feel. We've got the blue and the pink, and I'm a big fan of this string. It's a multi-filament. We have 16 and 17 gauges in these, and this multi, it's got a really nice slick coating on it, so it slides against itself really well, snaps back almost like a poly. Even when it starts to fray, it still snaps back, so I get great spin out of it because of that. I love the level of comfort and feel I get out of it. And I would say it's medium powered for a multi, so not too powerful. And that helps me prevent from overhitting and stuff like that. So still a lot of control from that string. One of my favorite multis to get out there hit, and I think it's a great price as well. Next up, we've got a new color in Lynx Edge. We've now got it in blue. And this is a shaped copolyester string. If you've never hit Lynx Edge, really good string to get out there. It's gonna add a ton of spin and control to any racket you put it in. I'd really recommend putting in rackets 300 grams unstrung and up, just because it's a stiffer poly. Like any poly, you wanna really have a little bit of mass in your racket before you're putting a poly in there too. But this is a great one to go with. Really nice spin and control out of that one. Always enjoy hitting Lynx Edge. And then last but not least today, we have a new multi-filament. This one's called FiberCore, and it's from Signum Pro. And this one is the opposite. It's more like the multi-feel, so it's opposite to the poly we just looked at. And this one's gonna really offer a lot of comfort, some nice power, and some good feel out there on the courts too. So it's a great option for a lighter weight racket or a stiffer racket, and you really want to up the comfort level and power level of those rackets. Great to put in hybrids too. Put a half set of this in with your favorite poly. You can add a little bit of power and comfort to string bed as well, like that. So it's also got a slick coating, so it's designed to work well with a poly and also with itself too, to resist notching and also to give you some snap back and some spin on the ball right there. And that's from Signum Pro, and that one's called FiberCore. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.